Hi there. I got a cool gadget for you this time. They are bone conduction headphones, Bluetooth. As you can see, nothing goes in the ear. The speakers are here, they vibrate the side of my head, and they sound really good. So the controls are very simple. You have a power on and volume control here. And then there's a button on the side. You use that to like answer the phone, pause music, skip to the next song. You charge it up. The connector is really cool. It uses magnets to just kind of hold on to the side so nothing slides in. The battery is supposed to last about 5 hours. Now, one of the things I find really interesting about this is because it's not plugged in the ears, you can still hear what's going on around you. So you can kind of do interesting stuff like, you're working in the yard, having a conversation with somebody, and you got a little bit of background music going on. You can do both at the same time. I noticed that because it's not in my ear, I can sleep on a pillow. And that might come in handy on a trip, because if, I'm in a cabin with other people, I could play brown noise to drown them out while I'm sleeping. You can use these with your VR goggles. Nothing's in your ear, so you can hear your gameplay really easy. If somebody calls, there's no scrambling for your phone. You just hit the button and, hello? Answer the phone. Did I mention these are waterproof? Kind of like floating in the pool, I'm on a raft. The whole unit is up high so nothing gets wet. Unlike what I used to use, which would go around the neck. But if it does get wet, it's waterproof. So far, the only downside I've found to them is, well, ironically, because they don't go in your ear. If you're in a noisy environment, say an airplane, a noisy car, a lot of people around you are talking, these may not be loud enough. That said, I like these a lot.